guys, it's Jess from Hygge Yoga. Thank you guys so much for joining. Today's class is chair yoga for your hands. As always, we'll get started with a quote from a book. Today's book is Cozy. The quote is, "When I was a kid, out of nowhere, I would be overcome by a swelling feeling that living on this earth with animals, rivers, fried shrimp, my transistor radio, my brothers, my roller skates, and the hot New York City pavement was so fantastic, I couldn't believe I got to do it. Most of the time, that sensation was fleeting, but the bursts kept me going, and they still do. Those moments are everywhere. It's for you to find them." All right, with those words, we'll go ahead and take a seat on a chair. As you can see today, I am on my sofa. So get nice and comfy, sit up nice and straight, and we'll go ahead and begin. So getting started, we'll take our hands out in front of us and just go ahead and wiggle them at the wrist. Just get really free here. Take them high, take them low. We inhale, breathe up. Exhale, breathe down. Let's take three cycles of this. Exhale. Inhale up. Exhale down. Last round, inhale it up. Exhale down. All right, we'll make fists here and bring our arms up in the air, and we're going to make what I call starfish. So we open it up, starfish, open, and then close it tight. So as you're doing this, you really want to focus your energy right into your hands. So you should feel a lot of power going open and shut. Here we are, open, shut for 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Open it up and now wiggle those fingers. We're gonna wiggle the fingers down. Exhale. And up we inhale. Exhale down. Inhale it up. Two more cycles. Last time, exhale. Inhale it up. And release the hands down to the legs. Beautiful. We'll bring one hand straight out in front of us. Point the fingers down. And with that opposite hand, give a gentle pull, pulling the palm towards your body. So as you do this, you should really feel that wrist being activated. And let's focus our breath into the wrist, breathing for 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Inhale, just flip the fingers up to the sky. Again, we pull back with opposite hand. So I feel this shooting through the forearm and also through the wrist. We breathe, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Go ahead, release the hand, keeping the fingers out straight. We're going to use the opposite arm to just give a gentle massage. So starting up towards the shoulder, you're going to really just use your fingers to rub into the arm, getting really nice into that muscle, feeling the bone a bit, making your way down towards the elbow, really using that thumb to circle around the elbow. It should feel really, really nice. And we'll make our way into the forearm. And I like to put pretty deep pressure here, but do whatever feels good in your body. making your way down into the wrists and every single finger. So I go down the thumb, the pointer finger, the middle finger, ring finger, and pinky. And then make sure to get into that palm, a nice little massage. There we go. And just shake it out. So massage, anytime you can give it to yourself, is a wonderful technique for stress reduction, for showing yourself a little self-love. So I'm a huge advocate of giving yourself a self-massage every day, whenever you have a few free moments. As you can see, it really does not take much time at all. All right, so what we do on one side, we do on the other. We'll move over to our other side now. Float the hands out in front of us, point the fingers down, and again, pull the palm back towards the body. Breathe into that wrist for 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Flip those fingers on up and we pull back on the palm. Breathing here. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Release, and keeping that arm out nice and straight, just bring the fingers forward. We'll massage the other arm. So starting up by the shoulder, really use a nice grasp here and get on into that bicep. Feeling anywhere that that energy might be a little stuck and giving that area a little extra love. I'm coming down to the elbow, circling around that elbow bone, and making my way into the forearm. This feels particularly nice today. Into the wrist, and into every single finger. So you can see I'm using a firm grip here, going down each and every finger. So take your time on this. The great thing about this massage technique is you can literally do it whether you're sitting at your desk at work or you're in the kitchen. Just take a few minutes and show yourself a little self-love. And we go ahead, we shake out those hands. Beautiful. All right, the last exercise we're gonna do for hand yoga today is we will clasp our hands together. So like alligator hands, we glue these palms together. I'm really fiercely putting palm on palm. And we inhale, lift up just the pinky. Exhale. The ring finger. Exhale down. The middle finger. Exhale it down. The pointer finger. Exhale it down. The thumb. Exhale it down. Really gluing these palms together. We lift all 5 fingers up. And this might seem like a very, very simple, subtle exercise, but if you're really, really pouring the energy into these fingers, at least my fingers are actually shaking right now. So it's quite an intense exercise. We hold and we breathe for 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. And release and shake it out. All right, and we're gonna do that right on the other side. So we just flip the hands. So bottom hand comes up, top hands like an alligator, glue those palms together. Let's start with that pinky. Inhale, pinky up, exhale it down. Inhale, ring finger up, exhale down. Middle finger, exhale down. Pointer, exhale. Thumb, exhale. And then rise all 5 fingers up and breathe. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and shake it on out. Up and shake it down. All right, friends. So as you can see, this is a super simple exercise where we stretched out our hands. This is a wonderful sequence to do if you're experiencing any arthritis or just a little tightness even in those fingers. Try some of these exercises and hopefully you'll feel much more nimble afterwards. We'll end with our quote. When I was a kid, out of nowhere, I would be overcome by a swelling feeling that living on this earth with animals, rivers, fried shrimp, my transistor radio, my brothers, my roller skates, and the hot New York City pavement was so fantastic. I couldn't believe I got to do it. Most of the time, that sensation was fleeting, but the bursts kept me going, and they still do. Those moments are everywhere. It's for you to find them. So friends, with that thought, I bring hands to heart center and I bow, namaste. The light in me sees the light in you. Thank you all so much for joining this chair yoga for the hands. If you enjoyed this video, it would really mean so much if you could give it the thumbs up below, leave a comment, or just share the link with a friend. Thank you guys so much, and I'll see you back here next week for a new class. Bye.